my name is Nikita, and I am the project coordinator for Street Art Fiji. Street Art Fiji, it is a collaboration of Tasty Kitchen Collective, the US Embassy, and Girl Mob, and Alchemist Prime, and International School, and Kanalevu Kitchen. It's an integrated program to use street art as a means of raising awareness about healthy eating. So the final output of the project will be students collaboratively designing a mural and painting it in a public space for everyone to see. And the mural is centered around the question, what is a healthy food future? And so this workshop really explores that question. And we've had a hands-on integrated lunch experience with Kanalevu Kitchen. We've also had health and wellness experts from Alchemist Prime here talking about food and nourishment in our bodies and how that relates to our well-being. So I think overall this program is really just an integration of what I like and what I promote as an entrepreneur, which is promoting the locally grown space, health food space, and also using art as a vessel to really raise awareness around the concept of healthy eating. The mural has come along beautifully. We've had 14 to 15 of the participants that have been here working on the mural. It's all been done collaboratively, so all the images are really theirs. It doesn't belong to anybody else. And so they've come up with everything on their own.
I think it's been good. It's been fun learning all these different things. But it's also been challenging because we've all had to work together as a collaborative group. Now, we all have very different art styles, so we had to try and find that middle point and critique each other, but not in like a mean way. We couldn't like be angry and be like, oh, why do you think like that? We had to take that into consideration and be like, okay, I understand that, let me try this. And we had to find that middle point between all the different people so that we could come to one final product that we all are proud of, that we like, which I think is great. I personally think that.
Bo remnak sera bo yang sera na bi bo buli di bertona la kecek-kecek ngo. Eu tela ti bunga bi pango yo ge be akla bo nak ni tambi bor-bor batu ba ka. Li bunak tela indari dirna la ngora in men graffiti. Berarti sin li lubra kana graffiti bici. Eu just do what you love and don't let what other people say put you down,
right?
It's just been on a really incredible journey to watch all these young artists really take ownership of this wall. It's definitely going to become part of Vesuva City cityscape. You won't be able to, drive past this wall without seeing it. And it's such a positive and uplifting message. And also the process of this workshop has been, really empowering for these artists. They now have a huge piece of work that they can proudly say, oh, I did this. That's now a landmark in Suva. So I'm super excited because it won't stop here. I'm already in the talks about doing a series of collaborative mural workshops to involve more young artists and really try and get as many young people involved in this community art project as possible. So I really hope that when people, viewers, walk by or drive by this mural, they'll go home and they'll see the fruits and remember to eat healthy, make better eating choices, and hopefully that means a better future for people.